When developing smart systems, is it difficult to do system level tests early in the development process? Most people would say yes. I'd said no, not really, not anymore at least. My name is Ulrich Berthold and I'm going to explain to you why. So we at Vector, we have a brand new product, CANoe for Software. That's a new tool specifically for development, testing and analysis of cyber physical systems. That's IoT systems, smart systems, etc. With it, you don't have to wait for hardware to become available anymore or for other software components being finished, for example, the backend software in the cloud. You simply simulate the missing pieces and front-load your testing. We are looking for 10 first software developers to test and review the tool together. Are you interested? I'd love to hear from you. Simply message me here on LinkedIn, either contact me directly or leave a comment, and I'll get back to you. Talk to you soon.